Hey everybody, Connor McIver, REMAX's Paris 911 team, and it came up again a few days ago, so I thought I would kind of mention the way it works in real estate. Whenever somebody first gets their real estate license, they are that information, now that their license becomes public, so a lot of other brokerages that pay for that information, they get it. So then they start sending out letters hand over fist to all the brand new graduates, because a lot of brokers, unfortunately, look at every single brand new real estate licensee as somebody that's capable of bringing two or three deals to the table. Of course, that makes that brokerage money, because you know they got their mother and a brother and maybe a sister or a close friend. So that's what they believe people are worth. When we were looking for real estate brokerages in the beginning, in fact, Paris and I worked at a few others, we'll keep them nameless, but we weren't always with REMAX. But very close to the beginning, we did see that the REMAX model seemed to fit with us better than any other. Not only were they the biggest, most successful real estate brokerage, but they also had the power behind them to protect our clients. And me, coming from law enforcement, being LAPD all those years, and currently a reserve, it made sense to have something really strong to represent our clients, and that's where the REMAX brand came in. Shortly thereafter, Paris and I became known amongst law enforcement, even the private sector, as being real estate agents that have a particular code that we ascribe to, and we reinforce daily within our team, and it's part of our mantra and our mission statement. So we have all of those things in place. What we did then is we branded ourselves within REMAX as the Paris 911 team. So Paris is, of course, my real estate partner since 1998, and 911 corresponds to my history in law enforcement and current reserve status with the police department. So whenever you have two big brands, one on local, one on national, which is REMAX on the national level, Paris 911 on the local level, it is a very powerful force for you, whether you're buying or selling or whatever it may be within real estate. The other thing that we realized at the very beginning is people don't like to be sold. People don't like to be pressured, especially when you're talking about something as expensive as purchasing a residence. Something that takes 30 years to pay off is something you don't want to be forced into. So that's where our methodology also changed when it came to approaching clients. In fact, we were never that way in the beginning, because our start in real estate was when we got taken by a real estate professional out here in this valley when we purchased our first home. So we were able to fix that, but at that time we vowed if we were to get into real estate and become real estate agents, we would never allow that to happen to anybody on our watch. One of the necessary parts of working with myself or my team is setting up an appointment. So whenever you're ready to do that, all you have to do is just surf the web for Paris 911, or even run any of the local keywords, REMAX of Santa Clarita. You'll find us. All you have to do is reach out. And also at Paris911.com, you can go there and click send us an email. Call me, I'll call you back, or send me an email, I'll call you back, and we'll set up an appointment so you can come in and we can get a game plan together with you, because that is a very important step, having goals and a plan before we go out, venture out, and start looking for houses or even trying to sell yours. I'm Connor McIver, REMAX's Paris 911 team. That's just a little bit about why REMAX, why Paris 911, and I didn't even talk about why I shaved my head. That's for next time. Talk to you soon.